Everyone, this is Orange Toad the YouTuber, and today we will be playing Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Before that, my little sister wanted to introduce themselves.
Hi, my name is Desiree. My YouTube name is Butterby.
So make sure you guys go over and check out her channel. She'll be starting either today or tomorrow. And she's...
Hi, my name is Audrey. I'm going to be starting YouTube in a couple of years.
And her YouTube name is Audrey, though.
Even though that she didn't ask me to introduce her, I thought I might introduce my little cute kitty. Hello guys. So I've been sitting over here for the first night since nothing really happens. It's just a phone call. I'm getting to FNAF 5. I actually just bought the rest of the games, 4 and 5. When the 6th one comes out, I'm gonna buy it automatically. Which I'll show you guys.
Then over to your far left, you can flip up your maintenance channel. You know, use this to remove the system to make you offline. In trying to make the plastic building, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. I wasn't joking about a fire. That's a real risk. The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation.
Guys, I will show you guys, which this night ends in like, I don't know, the night one's really short, but it should end in about 30 seconds. So, yeah, I will show you guys one of the mini games after the Mango mini game, which I'm gonna go over there too. So yeah.
No mini game. How about it? Ooh, what's going on? Oh no, glitchy. I can't talk right now. Glitchy. I will show you guys a little secret. Instead of going through that door, get all the body parts. Come on. Should go a little faster? Instead of going over to there, you go all the way back. You know, she can walk a lot faster, like she does in the game. Can't she just teleport or something? Let's come over here. Wait, can I go through the wall? Oh, okay. So yeah, that entrance opens, and there's a kind of child in the background. Cake, which I think might be Pikachu. I don't know why I say it like that. Look, guys, I will show you guys a secret. 1 second, please. Okay, guys, so I will be building this. This is the second time, I guess. The Zach, you tap the Freddy nose, then, heal. One of the cams, you can press a button. Over here. I remember that you can tap a picture. I'm not really gonna worry about Springtrap. Lap tonight. Put up Springtrap. Oh, I remember it now. Tap Balloon Boy. Don't know why it's not working. Okay, there you go. You tap Balloon Boy, and this game comes up. Oh, it's on the wrong. No! Try again, I think I can come back this way. I can go through the wall or something. I don't know. I've only heard about this minigame. Oh, yay.
Oh, yay.
How do I know that? I was right. Okay, yeah, I need to get up there. That's what I need. I don't know how you do that, but okay then. See you guys. Please subscribe, like, subscribe, so you guys have a chance at SpongeBob Boy. And I will see all you dudes in the next video. Bye bye!